Okay, are we 1 meter?
Yeah, 1 meter apart.
So, okay,
fine.
Two rolling.
Okay,
thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We go to search engines to look for answers for many of the religious questions that we have. In fact, there's a popular term we call today, Sheikh Google. However, not all answers out there provide the relevant context to where we live in. So here at Muslim.sg, we bring you Asatiza from the Asatiza Youth Network to provide you with the bespoke answers for your most searched questions on Ramadan. Is it allowed to use perfume during Ramadan?
Of course it's allowed to use perfume because we still want to smell nice. So it does not invalidate the fasting. So no problem.
Is it allowed to cut hair during Ramadan?
Yes, you can actually cut your hair during Ramadan. What you are not allowed to do is to cut queue.
Yes, cut hair is okay. Cut queue is no-no. Can I lose weight in Ramadan?
It's your choice, of course. But Islam always give us guidelines. If Islam always encourage us to pay close attention to our health.
We should eat moderately. Don't overconsume and don't waste the food.
Can I work out in Ramadan?
I think a general rule is that if you know yourself and your training is not too hard, then it's fine.
1 hour before Maghrib, before the breaking of fast, we can exercise during that moment because immediately after that, we can replenish our body.
Is it allowed to listen to music during Ramadan?
Yeah. Your voice is music to my ears.
Wow. Okay.
Music does not invalidate the fast.
If it is something soulful, something which will enrich you spiritually, then it should be fine.
Is it allowed to brush teeth during Ramadan?
Yes, you can brush teeth in Ramadan. What should I suggest all of you is to actually brush your teeth right before subuh and right after you iftar.
Is it allowed to kiss during Ramadan?
Is that my question? I think I typed that before.
Wow, okay.
It is permissible if we are confident that the mere kissing will not cause arousal that lead to sexual intimacy, then by all means. But if we are not so sure or we are sure that it's going to lead to sexual intimacy, then better to avoid and refrain ourselves from kissing during Ramadan.
Even if we cannot kiss our wife during fasting month, there's so many ways to show gestures of love. Yes. Cook for your wife.
Mashallah.
So many other things that we can do. Is it allowed to smoke during Ramadan?
Smoking is prohibited during the fasting itself because of the particles that will enter our body and it will invalidate our fast such that we are obliged to make up the fast during other days.
This is our chance to actually quit smoking during Ramadan this year. Inshallah.
Inshallah. Can I fast in Ramadan during period?
I mean,
not me.
Again, sorry.
Again, it's not me. This is what people out there type.
Okay. So the answer is no. Basically, if you're in menstruation, when you're on your period, you don't need to fast. You just need to qada.
Can I fast in Ramadan during pregnancy?
For a pregnant lady, you can still fast if you are physically fit and able to do so. By that, I mean that you have to seek the advice from the doctor. There are two things to take note of. The first one, if it is due to your own concern about your own self, your own health, then you only have to make up your puasa, your fast. The second one, if it is the concern over yourself and also your baby, then you have to qada to make up the fast. And also, you have to pay the fidyah.
That's all for some of your most searched questions on Ramadan. Now we are living in this pandemic situation. Our mosque still closed. Ramadan will be different for us this year.
Yes.
So what will be your advice to everyone out there? How we can actually make the best of this Ramadan?
That's a very beautiful question, Ustaz, and also sad at the same time. Most of us think that Ramadan is best spent in mosque.
Now that we can't do that, you know, it feels as though what's there left in Ramadan.
Maybe we can prove to ourselves and also to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala that even if the mosques are closed, but the mosques are in us.
One very good spirit that a Muslim need to adopt that we always have to find positivity in every situation that we are in.
And so therefore, in this Ramadan, I think we need to reinvest God in our own homes.
Where everyone in the family get together to enhance each other spiritually.
That's all we have for today. For more content from the Asatiza Youth Network,
follow muslim.sg.
Assalamualaikum.